Ladies and gentlemen, this event, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Burlington, Ontario, weighing 235 pounds, Bob Marcus. His opponent, now about to enter the ring area, led by his manager, Classy Freddie Blassie, from Russia, weighing 313 pounds, Nikolai Volkoff. Nikolai Volkoff would like you all to stand and pay respect while he sings the Russian national anthem.
There he is, the big man from the USSR, Nikolai Volkoff, along with his manager, the classy Mr. Blassie.
One thing about the free enterprise system, we respect anybody and anywhere for what their national anthem stands for, so that's his prerogative.
Hi again, everybody, and welcome right back to more exciting action this week on the World Wrestling Federation. Jack Reynolds at ringside, along with Angelo Mosca. And as I mentioned, the big man, boy, big he is, from the USSR, Nikolai Volkoff against Bob Marcus. The bell and the match underway.
Freddie Blassie's instructed him very well. Bob Marcus has got a good reputation, but I don't know about tonight how good his reputation is going to stand up as a wrestler.
Volkoff going to work immediately on his younger opponent. Look at a test of strength right there. The classy Mr. Blassie.
Very strong, right?
Very strong. You got a heck of a man there.
He's the greatest wrestler in the world today. Tell his announcer, Jack, the same thing.
We can observe it.
Volkoff pounding away on Bob Marcus under the instructions of Freddie Blassie. The referee for this bout is John Bonello. Marcus now fighting back. Oh, the crowd coming alive. Volkoff with a knee to the midsection, catching Marcus. Look at that, on top of the head. There's Blassie.
Freddie Blassie got a little worried for a moment, but his man is in all command. Oh, look at this power.
Test of strength being applied right there by Volkoff. Johnny Bonello with a three count as he brought Marcus down for the press. Nikolai Volkoff. Boy, he didn't waste any time with Bob Marcus.
Well, he's got a good instructor in classy Freddie Blassie, and he's had many formidable men that he has managed before.
The winner of the match, Nikolai Volkoff.
Nikolai Volkoff, along with his manager, Freddie Blassie, once again on our replay. Look at the tremendous test of strength by Volkoff.
Oh, it's a wonder if Marcus can get up and walk after that.
John Bonello with a three count. And victorious is the big man from the USSR, Nikolai Volkoff. We'll be back with more exciting action